In the next statement, we are given the following information. C equals 4 over 5. Autonomous C equals 80. And then the statement is made. At an income level of 1,000, consumption spending equals 880. We have to decide whether this is true or not. First step, to write down the consumption function. And then we substitute the given information into this equation. Autonomous C equals 80 plus the marginal propensity to consume, 4 over 5, and income level, 1,000. Now, we need to solve this. 80 plus, now 4 over 5 times 1,000. Again, we can simplify it. 5 into itself once into 1,000. 200 times, 4 times 200 equals 800, so consumption spending equals 880, which is what the statement also indicated. So the statement is true. Instead of using rational fractions, you could have used your calculator. Same method, first step, substitute the given information into the formula, 80 plus. Now, 4 over 5, if I look at my calculator, that is 0.8 times 1,000. So it's 80 plus 0.8 over 1,000 is 800. And if you want to, you can even add these two numbers together, and that should give you 880. Again, regardless which method you use, give you the same answer, and the statement is true.